witches dancing. Shameful fairy lies and gossip. Oh.
Erica, you haven't ever wished a family would adopt you, have you?
Nope.
Anybody who'd choose me would be pretty unusual.
We'll take this one.
For the first time in my life, I'm being made to do something I don't want to do.
Now then, let's you and I get a few things straight. My name is Bella Yaga. I'm a witch.
Great! You agree that you'll teach me magic, and I agree to help you out.
If you work really hard, I shan't do anything to hurt you.
A love potion for the boy next door? All of these are pretty useless to me.
The spell I believe you're looking for is somewhere towards the back.
Hang on, you actually talk?
Of course I do, just not very often.
In this household, there's one rule that's crucial. You must on no account for any reason ever dare disturb the mandrake.
Don't be rude.
Don't disturb me. I'm here to say.
What, Ewig?
A hole left by a witch can only be filled by a witch.
I'll be learning magic. Well, so I was told. Can't wait to start.